Hello Fishkeepers, welcome to the Indian Fishkeeper channel. In freshwater aquariums, salt may not be as important as it is in saltwater aquarium, but when used with proper knowledge and caution, salt can help your fish get rid of a disease or imbalances. There are two types of salt: aquarium salt, which actually is sodium chloride, and Epsom salt, which is magnesium sulphate. As you can tell by their scientific names, they are different. Their functions aren't the same either. It is very important to know what both can do to your fish and when to use them. Epsom salt is magnesium sulphate, which you may know as saline, laxative, or a remedy to reduce swelling for humans. It is easily found in local medical store. Its uses in the fish are very similar to its uses in humans. When used properly in a fish, it can act as a laxative as well as means to reduce swelling. If used correctly in fish that have swim bladder disorder, Epsom salt help them swim better or even treat the disease. Check out my video on using Epsom salt for swim bladder treatment. I have put the link in the description. It can help a bloated or constipated fish expel backed up waste and feel good again, as well as reduce swelling that may be caused by disease or infection. Epsom salt can assist with Popeye, external wound infection swelling, and in some cases, relieve pressure from dropsy. Aquarium salt is sodium chloride, which is found in most fish sections of stores, can also be found as non-iodized table salt, ice cream salt, and also known as rock salt. Put simply, it's mostly just salt. It is very easy to acquire and inexpensive. It is wise to have aquarium salt on hand when caring for a fish due to its nearly limitless uses. It can make water brackish for fish like mollies, can help fight off existing infection, prevent infections from coming back, can help parasites like itch and velvet not stick to fish, help ease fin rot, help heal wounds. This means a lot. Aquarium salt is super versatile and easily the least expensive, most widely effective medicine you can buy, which means you can heal things from fin rot to parasites to wounds. That's a big deal, especially when these ailments tend to come on fast and need prompt treatment to be kept from being deadly. If you have found this video helpful, then do give it a like and share it. Also subscribe the Indian Fishkeeper channel for more such video. And happy fish keeping.